Αλήθεια? You've discovered Agamemnon's tomb. A place where the heir of memories will find the symbol she seeks.
So, what now?
Now is relative. With this information, will the heir open her eyes and unlock the symbol?
She will now. So, do I just wait here or something?
Our task is already complete. What comes next, she must do on her own.
This was easy enough.
Altair 2, I have our next location.
Well done. Where to?
Agamemnon's tomb in Argolis.
The Altair 2. It wasn't easy, but I'm in.
I still don't understand. An AI or some other kind of consciousness is in the staff, which is used to open the Great Seal to Atlantis?
Partly right. The symbols in these tombs are somehow tied to the symbols on the seal.
How?
I'll let you know, once I find one.
Guess I'm taking your word for it. Be careful in there.
What a find!
What is it?
And spoil the surprise? All I'll say is, prepare to be amazed when I get back. This body must be thousands of years old. Those plates on the floor. I should be careful. There must be some way over this thing.
The first symbol is near. The first of three. You've done well, Air.
It almost...
You found Itioclesis' tomb. Well done, Keeper. Keeper, the Heir of Memories must search these old halls for the symbol she seeks. Will the Heir rise to the task?
I suppose she would. No?
Every step brings you down a very long road to the Heir. Which you cannot show her, Vimos will.
Vimos? How?
The Heir will know when the time comes.
Altair 2? Or Cassandra's found the next location.
Great work. Where to?
The tomb of Eteocles. I think I found a way in.
Two? Found my way in. I think I'm getting good at this.
There might be a second career in this, if assassin isn't your thing.
I still think this is a bad idea, Layla. We don't know the source of the radio interference, and there are temporal discrepancies in the Animus memories.
Noted, Doctor. Layla out.
Here lies the King of Thebes. I still can't believe I'm seeing it with my own eyes.
Well preserved. It looks like the organic matter, the paint, the wood, none of it has aged a day.
The chemical composition of the air might act as a natural form of preservation.
There are tombs all over the world where corpses still have hair and nails intact, even millennia after burial.
Let's talk about corpses after I'm out of here.
Ha!
people. These statues are in perfect condition. Those who paid homage here did so with their lives.
The second symbol is close. You have done well to get this far, despite the interloper.
The interloper? Do you mean Vic? Or someone else? The second symbol!
In this tomb, the heir of memories will see how life grows from a
Life growing from a tomb?
The heir's task is to bring life where there was death.
I've waited so long and lost so much. If I could, I'd say, take me with you.
Remember that answer, and the
You don't have to tell
me. And now.
I suppose she would
Altair 2. Come in.
Altair 2 here.
The next stop is the Tomb of Orion. I'll show you how to get there when I get back.
Altair 2, can you read me?
We hear you. Layla, there's something you need to know. That interference in the comms is coming from an outside source. If I didn't know any better, I'd say someone was listening in.
It must be related to the staff.
That's just it. I recognize the interference pattern. It isn't Isu. It almost reminds me of an erudito hacking algorithm.
I'd recognize a hack if I saw one. Besides, once I find the third symbol, it won't matter. If only I knew which order they go in.
You could try randomly guessing. There's not that many combinations.
There's no guarantee I get two chances at opening the seal. After this, we're going back to Atlantis and I'll figure something out. The tomb hasn't flooded. This place is falling apart. Bull murals, because of the relationship between the constellation and Orion?
Raider was poisoned.
We are approaching the final symbol.
All
if the keeper doesn't know the order
how
of the
do
symbols,
I get up there?
Her brother will.
Symbol. Another part of a constellation. They must fit together. Altar 2, can you read me?
Okay, Layla, think this through. Outside the tomb of Eteocles, Aletheia.
Son?
I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this.
Are you Brisson?
The name is Deimos.
No, I heard you're not real. You're not real.
Oh, I'm real. Here. Let me show you.
Your heart rate's accelerated, and your body temp is almost 98 degrees. What's happening?
Itira! Korgath! Metin! That's all I know! You have to believe me!
I can't! I don't want to do this!
Itira! Korgath! Metin! That's all I know! You have to believe me!
I'm not here to hurt you, Phidias. We're friends. I just want to know where these symbols come from. You would tell your friend, wouldn't you?
Itira!
Korgath! Metin! Are you trying to anger your friend?
Tell me what I want to know.
Tira! Korga! Metin! Itira! Korga! Metin! Itira! Korga! Metin!
Layla, we're remote ending your session!